Okay, Michael, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, what's the answer?
So I was thinking about A before you threw in the B, so let me not think about B yet. I'll just think about A. So you had said in state one, it can go either left or right, and in state four, it can go either left or right. So, boy, that sounds a lot like 2 times 2 equals 4.
Yes, that's exactly right. So generally speaking, so actually walk me through that again, Michael. How did you get 2 times 2?
So, well, I had a little choice about how to think about it. One is that in some sense, if you go right from one, then you don't really have to make another choice.
Right.
But if you go left, then you have this other choice to make of either going left or right. So if you're just writing it down as a mapping from state to action, you've got 2 choices at state one and 2 choices at state four.
Mm-hmm.
And so that is 2 times 2, right? You can independently choose each of those.
Right. That's exactly right. So, in fact, it's important there that even though if I had gone right on one, I would never have to make another choice because I can't reach state four. In order to be a strategy, you have to basically say what you would do in all states where you might end up.
Okay, that's fair.
Okay. All right, so what about B, using that incredible reasoning?
So B seems a little trickier because here it can only ever matter whether you're in if player A sends us down to the left, then we have a choice of 3. If player 1 sends us down the right, we have a choice of 1, which is really no choice at all.
Mm-hmm.
You can have any color car you want as long as it's black.
Yeah, like my Tesla.
I was thinking the Model T, but maybe T stands for Tesla.
T does stand for Tesla.
So by the definition of how many different, you know, sort of reachable strategies, it would be one answer. But if you're defining it the way you're defining it, it's going to be 3 times 1 or 3.
Yeah. And that's exactly right. Good, Michael. So let's actually write down what those strategies are.